We pop out at your party, I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery, so tuck your chain. I'm a killer, girl, I'm sorry, but I can't change. We ain't aiming for your body, shots hit your brain. We come from poverty, man, we ain't have a thing. It's a lot of animosity, but they won't say my name.
Self-destruct sequence activated. 3, 2, 1. Self-destruct sequence activated. 3, 2, 1. Self-destruct sequence activated. 3, 2, 1.
I'm the host, Jimmy Red Pill. Welcome to my show, Red Pill Blog Talk. Okay. Damn, it's starting to get hot here in Memphis. It's starting to get hot. It's spring in Memphis, y'all. Cut the AC over. Okay. It's gonna be a 5-minute monologue. I got these motherfuckers, these dickheads in the comments, come talking about I take too long to get to the subject. Like this bitch ass nigga cutthroat. Fuck cutthroat. Like I said, cutthroat. This is my shit. I pay the cost to be boss, motherfucker. My shit. You don't like it? Push the button, nigga. Get off my show, bitch. You got a 5-minute monologue. We're gonna shut it down in 5 minutes. You need motherfucker take too long to get to the comments, motherfucker. Cutthroat, you say one more word in my comment, I'ma fuck your bitch. I ain't gonna get mad, I'ma get even. I'ma start fucking you niggas' bitches. Alright, grab me another one, okay? T-shirts. Send me $30. Money some more gunslinger 38111 on the cash app. Oh, I got the t-shirt today, y'all. I got it. Hold on. Oh shit. Gotta look at the road too. I'm driving now. Cut the bitch wide off t-shirts. See that? Cut the bitch wide off t-shirts. Can't show you that good. I'm driving. but cut the bitch wide off t-shirts. I got it in the car, y'all. Send me $30. Money, some of Gunslinger 3 ain't delivered on the cash. It's really 25, but I got to do 30. Shipping and handling. $5, I'm going to put it on y'all. Yeah, I'm a tip for tat nigga. Yeah. Think I say $30. Send money to Money Simple Gunslinger 38111 on the Cash App. Money Simple Gunslinger 38111 on the Cash App. And put your address in the footnotes. Or if you want to support the channel, send money to Money Simple Gunslinger 38111 on the Cash App. We ain't financing this. We ain't financing this show with bubblegum rappers, okay? Jay White can take your money in your hands. At least I'm asking. Okay, monologue over. We on to the show. All right, today's topic, we're going to go into reaction to Charles Barkley. Said he gonna punch a nigga in the mouth if he's in with that Free Donald Trump t-shirt on. The mug shot and the Free Donald Trump t-shirt. Here's my reaction, y'all. Here's my spin. Here's my comments. Okay. Go and get to the point. All right, let me, first of all, Charles Barkley, he's an NBA, an ex-NBA player. He was pretty good back in the day, in the 80s and a little bit of the 90s. He was a power forward, played for the 76ers, Philadelphia 76ers, played for the Phoenix Suns. Played for the Houston Rockets. Okay. Didn't win a championship. I think he's about 15, 16 years in the NBA or something like that. I don't know. Great many comments. Like I say, he's very outspoken. He a big nigga. He outspoken. Talk too much. I think he a coon ass nigga. To be honest. Big fat coon ass nigga. Actually, I got a brother that looked like him. Got a brother in Milwaukee named Jamel, who looked like Charles Brown. But anyway, back to the show. Anyway, like he said, he made the comment. If you see a nigga with that t-shirt on, he gonna foul. Okay. Let me get on to Donald Trump before I get back onto that. Okay, Donald Trump, y'all know, ex-president, former ex-president. I think he gonna win again this year. I'ma vote for him this year. Then yes, this nigga voted for Donald Trump twice. Yeah, talk to a nigga voted for Donald Trump twice. Anyway, on to Donald Trump. Black folks, they hypocrites in the 80s. 90s, they was all on his dick. Oh, Trump. Everybody want to be like Trump. Trump this. They rapping about Trump. Up like Donald Trump. Here to pump you up. Up like Donald Trump. They was making rap songs about him. Ray Shamir. Ray Drummer or whatever. Ray Shamir. They made a song. Up like Donald Trump. Ice Cube made a song about some black Trump or whatever. Rappers was talking all that shit. Black folks was praising him in the 80s, you know. Want to be like him. The minute he got on the Republican ticket, that's when all the black folks didn't like him. Oh. Even though the Democrats been playing black folks like a fool, they been playing the shit out of black folks. Got their Republicans, Democrats ain't did shit for black folk. Actually, the Ku Klux Klan, that was the defense for the Democrats back in the day. You already know that either. Back to the show. Yeah, so like I said, Trump, they had their nose all up Trump's ass in the 80s and 90s. Oh. Now, like I said, when he get from president, he came president, I think it was 2016, I believe. Correct me in the comments. Now these motherfuckers, niggas want to talk shit and ride the dick in the front of the Democrats. Oh. That's bullshit. Alright, so like I said, I'm going to vote for him again. Three times. Yes, this nigga voted for him three times. I'm going to vote for him three times. Anyway, this black man was up there. I ain't going to beat too many niggas. This black man right here going to vote for him three times, y'all. Okay, but anyway, okay, I'll be back on the, we back on this fat nigga ass. This, Charles Barkley. Old Chuck. This big fat cheeseburger eating ass. Neck bone eating. Hog maw eating. Biscuit and gravy eating. Collard green. Rotisserie chicken eating ass, nigga. Charles Barkley. So he gonna knock the nigga out if he see him with that t-shirt. So, alright, now Charles. Alright, be careful of what you wish for. I mean, no, niggas don't understand that you put your hands on nigga, I mean, it can go to 0 to 100. You put your hands on somebody, it can go to 0 to 100. Let me reiterate. You put your hands, this Memphis. You put your hands on a nigga, it can go to 0 to 100. And he gonna get what he gonna get what he looking for. Put his hands on somebody. First of all, he gonna pick his fights. You got big motherfuckers out here. Big black men out here wearing that t-shirt. Charles Barkley ain't gonna swing on them. I don't think he gonna swing on these muscle bound dudes or these fellas with some size on them. So I think he just talking rah 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 rah, running off at the mouth. But somebody gonna blow his fat ass off. Ah, woo! That coffee's still warm. Somebody gonna blow his fat ass off. You know, you hear about him in the news, y'all. He say he hit a motherfucking bond out. He said, Charles Barkley, they tell him, okay, now, yeah, nigga, you might get your ass whooped, and you might go to jail, Charles Barkley. Charles Barkley said, fuck that, I got money, I'll bond out. Hey, you ain't got to worry about going to jail. John Biden don't give a fuck about going to jail or whatever. You got to worry about a motherfucker beating your ass and a motherfucker putting that thing on you. John Barkley got to worry about a motherfucker putting that pistol on his ass. This Memphis, everybody got guns. Don't nobody care about you being big, Charles Barkley. This Memphis, shit. I'm from the Beltline, Orange Mound here in Memphis. Shit, we got big niggas too. Swing on one of them. Cheeseburger eating motherfucker. Fuck you. Nigga, you it's a whole Charles Barkley. It's a whole lot of tough motherfuckers in the cemetery. And I don't have to put hands on nigga shit, even on the job or whatever. I had this shit up at Loomis. I used to work for Loomis. A nigga was talking about whooping my ass. Hell no, you ain't gonna whoop my ass with no without no pistol on. You ain't gonna whoop my ass with no pistol on. That's my theory. I don't take no ass with no pistol on. So if I got to blow your ass off, I will. I'll kill your ass and go drink a cup of tea. Beltland Orange Mound. Shout out Beltland Orange Mound. I got the whole world watching me. The whole hood watching me. All of Beltland or whatever. We don't put our hands on motherfuckers and taking no. We don't take no ass whoopings. Especially with no gun, and I always was strapped since I was 15. Always was strapped. I found out there's two things niggas scared of. Two people niggas scared of when they come in the room. A nigga with a gun and the police. So niggas scared of a nigga with a gun. So, you know, that's where I'm from, 9mm, 40 cal. Now, a 9mm is the flavor that they savor in the Beltline. 9mm is the flavor that they savor. 42. But 9mm 40 do about the same damage. But you can get more rounds with the 9. That's why I like the 9. Had 9mm for years. And shoot out I had, it was a 9. There's 8 of them in 20 years. Been eight shootings in 20 years being an armed security officer. A gunslinger, okay, yeah. It's the reason why it's Gunslinger 38111 on the Cash App. It's the reason why I go by that. Yeah, okay. Eight shootings in 20 years. I ain't scared to use that motherfucker. I ain't scared to squeeze that motherfucker. Okay. I'm gonna wrap this up though, but Elvis. Oh, Elvis. I don't believe that prejudice shit they say about Elvis either. You know? Oh, back on Trump, that prejudice shit and racist shit, I don't believe that shit in here either. Hung with too many niggas. Hung with too many niggas. You on the internet and shit, Donald Trump, about 17, 18 black folks taking pictures, you know, rubbing elbows, bumping fists, rubbing elbows with black folks, arm around them, whatever. Been seeing a real racist motherfucker don't hang with black folks or don't fuck with black folks. Hello. So, I don't believe that bullshit. Him and Mike Tyson was like this. Him and Mike Tyson, Donald Trump and Mike Tyson was like this. Him and Herschel Walker was like this. Former NFL player Herschel Walker, USFL player Herschel Walker was like this. Lying, he shit the tail. Oh, back on the Elvis. Elvis, same thing. They say Elvis was a prejudice motherfucker. I don't like, same thing. Hung with too many niggas. I don't believe it. Hung with too many black folks. Had a black maid. Don't believe it. But, in the words of Elvis Presley, thank y'all very much.
Yeah. Oh yeah, Teddy once again. Come on down to the nighttime, y'all. Work it, work it.
Oh, what I need. And let me tell you, it's crack a light before I proceed. I'ma show you where to put it at. PCD on me. Yeah, I thought I saw a pussycat.